Good morning, students.
Good morning, ma'am.
Today I am going to teach you the concept of the comparison of numbers. Let's start our class.
Okay, ma'am.
Can you tell me three different signs to compare the numbers?
No, ma'am. I don't know about it.
Okay, I will tell you. There are three different signs to compare the numbers. They are greater than, less than, equal to.
Okay, ma'am.
Step 1. Count the number of digits. More digits means bigger.
The comparison of numbers. You explained it so well. Thank you so much.
Thank you, students. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Thank you.